doctors were saying, you know, if you've got the plans, you can turn it around. But was that something that, that really hurt you? You've worked a long time on the collection and it's not even out yet.
Yeah, I think at the end of the day, you know, I'm so lucky to be doing what I'm doing. We've had a lot of good luck this year with the collections, with how well they've been received, and the sell-through has been fantastic. And every now and then this kind of thing happens. It's sad. A lot of people work very hard. But, you know, there's a lot worse things happening to people out there, so it is what it is.
And are you all set for your sister's wedding, you know, that she may be having more?
Yes.
Are you all set for that?
Really, really excited, yeah. Her husband-to-be is just wonderful. And it's going to be really nice at Christmas, a nice atmosphere to be having a wedding a few days after Christmas. So we're very, very excited.
And lastly, do you think David would ever bring out a collection? I mean, obviously you've got a lot of collections.
No.
He's very fashion interested. Do you think he would ever do his own line?
David has a line that he works with a designer in America, and that's where he's added that line. But no, I mean, David loves fashion. He loves clothes, but to be a designer is not something that he wants to do. I think he's got enough on his plate at the moment. Never say never, but not right now.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Can you do something about it?
One of my dresses.
Literally one more question, so we've got to go in.
Hi, Victoria. Hi. Grazia Denny. Can you just talk us through your outfit?
This is one of my dresses from my new collection.
Looks amazing. And what's it? Is it called? Is it inspired by anything, or has it got a particular name?
You know, I love old Hollywood glamour. So that was that played a huge part in the inspiration with a new collection. You know, it's flattering. It's not too complicated. A little bit glittery for Christmas, which is always nice too.
And talking of glittery, that's an amazing ring.
Thank you.
That's very, very beautiful. Is that a blue diamond?
It is.
Gorgeous. Thank you.
Have a fun night.
One question for TMTV, Victoria.